Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he'll probably just mock the whole thing.
That's perfect. That's perfect.
You know, I think it's a school that, you know, they think that we're this good. We're just rookies. We're trying to do our job and stay in line. And you know, for them to, you know, assault in college and even now, it's even bigger now that we're in the NFL. You know, with an organization like the Steelers, it's cool to see their faces, their reactions. So, just talking to them and asking about their day and what kind of situations.
You enjoy giving back.
Yeah, for sure. It's something I've always done in college. It's kind of the way I was raised, and something I'm looking forward to continue to do and feeling out this new city. Here's myself, ask them, you know, how their day's going, what are their interests. You know, I think I saw you had some dragon shoes on. No, it wasn't dragon, it was Jurassic Park. He's a big Jurassic Park fan. Just ask them about their interests, their hobbies, what they like doing, try to get their mind off, you know, whatever's transpiring in the hospital currently. So nothing special, no pixie dust, just trying to get to know them and hang out with them.